So you want the vegetables again? Okay, so we have green peppers, mushrooms, and then would you like any sides with this? It'll be in another additional cost, yeah. Okay, ranch. Then would you like anything else? Like appetizers? I'll read them off for you. Give me one second. Well, they're not really appetizers, but they're just like finger foods. So we have Parmesan bread twist, we have garlic bread twist, stuffy cheesy bread with spinach and feta. And then my all-time favorite is the stuffed cheesy bread with bacon and jalapenos and Parmesan bread bites. None of them sound good to you? Okay. We also have salads. You don't want to hear about salads. Yeah, okay, same. Okay. Let's continue with your checkout. There's also wings if you would like any wings. So we have like bone in, bone out, traditional. Well, bone in wings, so they're like wings but with a bone in, and it's breaded. Yeah, and then bone out is just the breaded with no bones. A lot of people ask that question for some reason. And then traditional is the traditional wings with skin and all that stuff. Not breaded. No wings for you? Yeah, they're pretty expensive anyways. I personally just get them when I can get them for free since I work here. Okay, so we're gonna check out. Would you like to add a drink to this order? So we have Coke, Pepsi, Sprite, root beer, water, lemonade, and we have a milkshake. The only flavor we have is vanilla, if that's okay with you. You want to do the milkshake? Okay. It's an additional $3. Let me just add up your total. So what we have here is you got a medium hand tossed crust, well done. And then you chose extra cheese, okay. So the pizza itself was $7.99 plus $2 for the extra cheese. And then you got the toppings. It says pepperoni with extra pepperoni. And then the bacon, regular amount. And then you got mushrooms and green peppers. Sound good to you? Okay. And then your milkshake. Then a side of ranch. So the total comes out to $23. And how would you like to pay for that? Cash? Okay, perfect. Think I said $23? Yeah. So your order should be ready in about 15 minutes. And then here we make the pizza in front of you. So after I finish up here, we'll move on to the making station, and then you could just watch me make the pizza. So I'll just put it down on the counter, and then print out your receipt, and then you're free to go. Just wait in the waiting room, and then I'll start making your pizza. Okay. So here's your receipt. Yeah, so it has everything on here, from the pizza you chose, toppings, everything. Placed your order. So now that we're done here, I'll go start making it.